Day for the Pittsburgh Pirates as they acquired the rights to college phenom Ari.
Question about the eye patch. How come so many Pirates had their eyes poked out? What was going on back then?
Well, a lot of them had those hook hands, right? So maybe the first day or two before he got used to his new hook hand, he just go to rub his eye and just poke that bad boy right out.
But how'd they get the hook hands?
Probably from shaking hands with a pirate who already had one.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
That's funny. You guys are funny. Hey, hon. What are you so happy about?
We met someone. Where are my wiffle golf balls?
I don't know. What was that?
Arthur!
Alright, you on?
I'm on. Cheese it, the cops.
Alright, hang on. I'm gonna try and jump a sand trap.
We'll be right splat.
You're watching Nickelodeon. Keep it here.
So the whole game, I was just like ragging on their like, what, 8-foot Lithuanian center. Just kept calling them Lurch.
So finally the guy just whips around and just glares at me like...
He did not.
This boy jumps under his seat. He's kissing peanut shells for the rest of the fourth quarter.
Hey, you'd be surprised at how many good ones were there.
I may just take you up on that. Bye. Oh.
We'll be right splat.
You're watching Nickelodeon. Keep it here.
Come on, you two. It's late. Lights out.
Clarification, sir. When you say lights out, does that include flashlights?
Mm-hmm.